Hi everyone, how to study composition. Go watch your favorite movie and try to find these kinds of compositions. Try to find the shapes behind them, like triangles between characters or important objects, or shots that are on purpose unbalanced, or the golden ratio can be used in many different ways to guide the eye of the viewer. See the link in my bio for the full tutorial with ebook and video.